friends. No blood turned so bitter, and skulls stained.